If you're a small business owner or an entrepreneur, or even aspiring to be a public speaker, there will be times in your life where you need to speak publicly. That's just the way it goes in the nature of leadership. So in this video, I'm going to give you 9 public speaking tips that will wow your audience. Tip number 1 is don't start immediately. So if you're being introduced by a moderator, you come up and you take the lectern and you pause. Give it a little bit of time for the moment to sink in. Allow people's attention to be drawn to you. A lot of times people are looking down at their papers or whatever. Just give it a pause and wait and let them look at you and then begin your speech. Tip number 2 is you need to know your content well. Now, I've done speeches where I was speaking on subjects I maybe wasn't the most confident about. And then there's been speeches where I knew my subject inside out and I was very enthusiastic and excited about that subject. When I do that, people come up to me afterwards and always congratulate me and tell me what an awesome speech it was. And that's in part because I know the content so well. Make sure that when you are giving your presentation that you know your content very well. Tip number 3, have a clear message. When you give your speech, a presentation, it needs to be orderly and laid out in a way that's easy for your people to understand. So spend some time and prepare your speech in such a way that it's easy for people to digest and take home the main points. So have a clear message. Tip number 4 is to keep it real. Don't exaggerate. Don't go outside the lines of even the realms of reality or possibility, but keep it real. People love authenticity. People love it when you are real with them and you share with them your experiences, your failures, and your successes. So keep it real. Tip number 5 is to use good body language. Be aware of what you're doing with your hand. Often when I'm giving a presentation, I tend to want to put one of my hands in my pocket and gesture with my other hand because this makes me feel more relaxed. But you don't need to do that. Keep your hands out of your pockets, keep your hands above your waistline, and use general gestures and body language that adds to and accentuates your message. Use good body language. Tip number 6 to wow your audience is to use good eye contact. You have got to communicate with your audience via your eyes as well as your mouth. So look around the room. Look into the eyes of a person and deliver your point, and then shift and move over to another person and look into their eyes and deliver that point, and then shift around the room and continue to do that, but maintain clear eye contact with different people throughout your audience, and that makes everyone feel included with your message. Use good eye contact. Tip number 7, make it fun and engaging. We all love a good story. We all love to laugh. When we laugh together, it bonds us together. And if you are able to bring your audience into good humor, they'll appreciate you. So make them laugh, but also make it useful. Make it fun. Use stories or anecdotes or illustrations that bring light to your message in a fun way, engaging way. Make it fun and engaging. Tip number 8 is to use pauses well. When you make a point, pause. If you tell a joke, pause. Use pauses throughout your message in order to maintain the attention of your listeners. Use pauses well. And finally, public speaking tip number 9 is to close with purpose. So often, when we are just beginning in public speaking, we put so much attention into the content that we forget about the closing. And so we ramble through our content and we realize our time is up and we just close. But I want to encourage you to close with purpose. think very clearly and specifically what you want your people to take away from this speech. Maybe it's a call to action that you want them to do after the speech, or maybe it's a way to tie in with the introduction and wrap it all up in a nice package with a bow on top that they can take home. Whatever it is, make sure that you close with purpose. And those are my 9 public speaking tips that will wow your audience every time. I'm Martin Holsinger from MartinHolsinger.com. I'm a best-selling author, speaker, and marketing consultant. My passion is helping small business owners and other entrepreneurs market and grow their business using the internet. Now, every Friday, I put out a brand new YouTube video designed to help entrepreneurs with their business. So subscribe to my channel today, and you'll be notified when I publish a new video. And I'll see you next Friday.